Do you just want to say who you are?
Okay. Hey, I'm Rob. You know it's Rob.
I know it's Rob.
Okay, wait, we'll start again. Hey, this is Rob from Beatenberg. I play drums and make trouble. They probably recognize that we don't fit in into any other box, and which is also partly the reason why we've been successful, is that like we are like unique on the in the landscape of what's out there. And yeah, probably the people who've really invested themselves, the fans and stuff, invested themselves in the music, recognize that and maybe relate to it as well, which is great. There's probably like a huge proportion of our audience that really just knows like big singles and doesn't know that we actually like weirdos from Cape Town who like, I don't know, like music nerds or whatever. They just see videos and they think it's just like hype. Sometimes I feel like that, but not all the time. I guess that's why it's good to live in like a quiet place. For example, when like a lot of stuff was really happening in a big way, and then we were in Joburg a lot, you just go to like normal places, like you go to a mall to do something or like go out, and it would be like a vibe permanently with people wanting to stop you. Yo, when I got back the other day off the plane, the first thing I did was I went to the beach to get a burger. I was starving. I was sitting there, I was like really wasted from the flights and stuff. And then I saw a girl running past like in a hoodie with our name on it. I was like, whoa, welcome home. I'm familiar with it with a little bit of first-hand experience, you know. It's like a tweet a minute. It's like, hey, what are you doing? Hey, I just had breakfast on my way to school. Like, you know, how are you guys doing? Have a nice day. Happy birthday, so-and-so. It's like, how did you know? I'm like, yo, you're too young, you don't know what you're talking about. You want to marry someone that you think you don't even know, you know, like, that they're crazy. They don't usually get to having proper conversations, which is, like, a problem. It'd be better if they did. They're usually just, like, or crying, you know, which is even more weird. It's usually just, like, this, like, blank kind of, there's, like, a distance. It's not like you're actually making a connection. I think I understand it in a way, but I also don't. Do you know what I mean? Like if I saw like a hero of mine, like a musician or something, I might be idolized someone so much that I'm like, I don't even know what to say, like, but, and so I kind of understand it that way, but on the other hand, I don't. I think I just got used to it. Sometimes I feel like I'm in situations where people don't even like know who you are or care about what you've done. They just heard from the next person who was there. The next person's like, holy, you know, it's there, you know, let's get a picture. And they're like, yeah, I want a picture. People are like hunting for trophies. Do you know what I mean? In the world, they're going out, they're like looking for people to get photos with. Just to add, I don't know, it's weird. But the crew backstage like looks at you and says, okay, now go. And it's like, okay, you gotta run out onto the stage. And then you just see the scene that you've never seen before. And it's just like this, like literally an ocean of like teenage girls and they eat out. And then the sound, like I've never heard a sound like that before. It's just screaming, like, but just like, it's not like a roar, because it's screaming. So it's like, it's a different whole vibe. And then feels like no one's actually listening. They're just like, it's just like hysteria completely. You play, it's a vibe, and then you leave and you're like, what just happened? I think it's important to be detached from it because you can't identify with like these images of yourself or like of you. I see it, like, I'm looking at my friends, I'm like, look at you guys, it's hilarious. In this whole like marketing identity that is out there. When we're not like on the road or in front of a camera or whatever, on a stage, then we're just like ourselves, like ripping each other off and yeah, being how we always have been.
The way that we are, it's obviously working out for us really well. It's almost like it's backfiring. Like we just stay chilled and we want to stay chilled. And the more we want to stay chilled, the more things are happening. Because some people are like chasing success, and the more they chase it, like the further it like eludes them.